My mother's had an extraordinarily blessed life. She's traveled all over the world, been to every country, and has not had to work a day in her life. And then she comes into this facility and she's treated like a queen for the final years of her life. Every time I have been here, I have seen all of the people here treated in a loving fashion. When I visited on July 4th, my mother literally was kissing and being kissed by one of the employees, and then sharing so much affection